Hello, my beautifuls, and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be having a Q&A on Amazon 100% Brazil nut that actually helps you lose weight. And I wanted to do a Q&A on this product because I've been having so many questions about this product, and it's actually one of the most viewed videos on my channel. And so I wanted to address a couple of the questions and concerns and stuff like that about the product. But before we get into this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification bell so you guys don't miss a video every time I upload a new one. And let's honestly get into this video. So the first thing that I wanted to get into is recently I ordered the product again, and that's why I decided to do a Q&A / trying it for the third time, because if you guys have not seen my last two videos, I will be leaving them around here in the video so that you guys can go and watch those. If you guys have not watched those, I would watch the first one, and then I would watch the second one, which is part two, and then this one would be a Q&A part three. I really just wanted to address a couple of the questions, but I also wanted to give you guys a little bit of my input in how the product worked the third time before I get actually into like the actual questions, because the third time is kind of going to help you understand a little bit more about the product and also going to be some of the answers to some of the questions that I got asked a lot. So I ordered the product for the third time. Now, as you guys can see, this product actually still has quite a few nuts inside. And the reason for that is that I did start the product way over like a month ago. I tried the product. I thought it was gonna work a little bit differently because I had gained a couple of pounds and I thought it was gonna work a lot different, but it didn't. And I wasn't losing not even 1 pound. I wasn't gaining, but I wasn't losing. And I wasn't actually feeling like it was gonna be doing anything for me. So I stopped using it. And that's why when I say that listen to your body when you're using this product is best, because it's best if you stop using the product if you don't feel comfortable with it. But if you feel like it's progressing, it's doing its job, or it's working for you, then keep on using it. I wasn't really doing much. The only thing I was doing is frequently going to the restroom. That was basically it. But for me, this product just didn't do much this time around. And I would just say use it maybe 1 or 2 times. The second time is really mostly to like just help you finish cleansing. That's why I don't think you need a third one. But also another thing is that the first time when I tried this product, I was not vegetarian. I actually was eating dairy products, eating meat. And then in the second video, I was already vegetarian, but I was still eating dairy products. And then the third time around, I'm already vegan, so I don't eat any dairy products or consume anything that has meat in it. And so that's why I feel like this third time around, I don't think it did much for me, because there wasn't much to cleanse. I did want to have more great results from it, just like I did on the first and second round, mostly on the first, but it didn't happen. So I'm just gonna say that try it the first and second time, but don't go for the third. I don't think the third is gonna do much for you. So in the first video, I mentioned that I've done detox in the past. So the first question that I got is what detox to do before this one? And the reason for this question, and I'm answering these questions because these are the questions that I got in my videos, and that's why I'm answering these type of random kind of questions if you haven't seen the first or second video. But in the comment section, there was a lot of questions that were concerns of people, and that's why I'm answering them in this video and being a little bit more detailed with the answers that I'm going to give you guys and why. So the first question that I have is what detox to do before this one? So in the first video, I mentioned that this product is kind of like a detox, and I mentioned that I have done detox cleansings in the past, and I don't have a one in specific because I've done so many different ones that I don't have one in specific, but this is probably the strongest one I've ever tried. And that's why in that video, I mentioned that if you've never done a detox or you've never done a cleanse, I wouldn't recommend you start with this one because this one is quite strong. Most of them, you'll find them at health food stores. The next question is what banana does to you when you're consuming this product? Because in this packaging, it actually says complete with an appetite suppressant pill of your choice in the morning with a banana. And the thing is that the banana has potassium and it actually helps you towards the process of this product, because this product, when you consume it, it will take away a lot of your nutrients for the reason that it's actually cleansing. So it's washing a lot of stuff away. It's not only washing bad stuff, but it's also washing the good stuff. And that's why you need to make sure that you consume your vitamins, that you consume bananas so that you can have your potassium. You don't need to have a full banana. You can have just like half a banana, but that is the reason why it does recommend it. And drinking plenty of water is very important. The next question that I have is, will it work if you don't eat healthy? Like I mentioned, the first time around, I was not vegetarian. I was not vegan. I was eating and consuming meat. I've always tried to eat as healthy as possible, even when I used to eat meat. But I will have to say that if you don't eat healthy, I promise you that you will get a lot of cramps and you will get a lot of stuff that will make you want to eat healthy, because it's a product that's actually cleansing. It's not really for weight loss. It's actually more for cleansing than weight loss. And that's why when you eat items, or let's say you eat a meal and then after that you feel like you have these major cramps, that means that either your food was oily or your food was not healthy. Even though sometimes we may think that what we're consuming is healthy, sometimes it isn't, and your body will let you know, especially when you're doing a cleanse. Do you need to eat healthy? No, but it's best if you do. Next question is, my weight right now and if it is relevant to the product. The weight that I have right now is about 163, and I don't think it's relevant to the product because this happened maybe like 2 years ago, if not three. And I don't feel like my weight now is relevant to the product because it's already been so long since then. And I've eaten so many things that I shouldn't have. And that's why I've gained so much weight. Like I said, this time around that I tried this one for the third time, I didn't gain any weight, but I didn't lose any weight because I didn't lose not even 1 pound. The next question that I have is, which are the side effects that you would get? So a lot of people also with that question mentioned, will it make you throw up and will it cause lumpy fat? Side effects, I would say that it's based on the way that you eat while you're taking this product. So some people may have nausea, which I did, but I only had it like one day the first time. And this time around, I had no side effects. I did have a little bit of a cramp one day because I consumed something that was oily, like major oily. And this one made me feel it real bad. But that was the only thing that happened with this one the third time. But the first time I only had nausea. And if you guys go see those videos first, you'll guys kind of understand more about this video. But I only had like nausea, maybe cramps. Honestly, I don't think I had a lot of side effects, and those aren't really side effects. Those are mostly based on reactions of the way your body would react after consuming something that you shouldn't have. My body has always reacted quite quickly, and now more than ever, it acts even a lot quicker, because before it would take me maybe like a day or two to react, but now my body takes hours before it actually starts reacting. I don't think that you should have any side effects if you're not consuming products that are oily or products that are not healthy for you, like French fries. And so I would be very precautious and watch what you're eating. And that's probably why you're getting those side effects. The next question after that was throwing up. I didn't throw up, but if you're throwing up, it's probably either because your body is rejecting what you just recently ate and it doesn't want it, and that's why it's causing you to throw up. And for that, I would recommend papaya enzymes with chlorophyll. I'll recommend some in the description box down below. Those are amazing. I consume about 10 of those little chewable pills, or whatever you guys want to call them, but I consume 10 of them when I feel like I want to throw up after eating a meal, and especially when I've eaten so much, and also when I've eaten or consumed items that are very oily. That's when that happens. But I would just have those papaya enzymes, and those just help you digest your food a lot easier, so your body won't reject all of that back up. But no, you shouldn't be throwing up, but if so, have those enzymes. The next question is, should I chew it or swallow it? And I'm gonna say that you have to swallow it with water, but chewing it, I would not recommend because it's very, very bitter. When you bite it, I tried it once and I accidentally chewed it. I accidentally bit it, and that was the most horrible taste ever. And I had to drink a lot of water to remove that taste out of my taste buds because it was really, really bitter. Another question that I wanted to do after that one is that when you start this seed, you should always start it from the smallest piece to the largest piece. And when you receive the little package, I'll show you guys what the package looks like. But this one actually doesn't have any small seeds in it because, like I said, I consumed it a while back, and the smaller seeds would kind of be maybe a little bit like this one. I'm gonna try to get it out, but this is kind of like the smallest one, and I'll show you guys a larger one compared this tiny one with this larger one. So as you guys can see, always start with the smallest piece and then end with the larger pieces. And you may have more than 30 pieces in there, but this is supposed to last you for at least 30 days because the larger the piece, the more nausea or the more effects you'll actually get, the more cleanse it will actually do. And so that's why I recommend start from the smallest to the largest piece, just in case you feel like you have really, really bad effects at the beginning. Always start with the small one, never start with the larger one. The next question is, can you still work out or exercise? I would say yes. I don't think this has to affect your workout routine or actually the way you act or do anything during the day. The next question is how I took it, and I took mine with a cup of water during the night before I went to bed. A lot of people said that you could actually boil it with water, that you should put the seed in a boiling water. Honestly, I've never tried it, and I followed the instructions that actually came in here. It doesn't have a lot of instructions, and that's why if you want to, you can follow those instructions of putting the seed in some boiling water. In some of the questions, there was a person who put like a lot of in-depth information in there, and I just left that comment there just because I thought maybe it might be helpful for somebody else who has tried it the way I tried it and it didn't work. Maybe that way it might work. But like I said, the first time and the second time, honestly, I had great results. So I did consume it with water. I did not boil the water. I did not put the seed in the boiling water. I just drank it with a cup of regular room temperature water. The next question, is it dangerous or is it poisonous? And I'm gonna say that it's not poisonous and it's not dangerous. The reason that a lot of people think this is actually dangerous is because the product gives you a lot of side effects. And if you don't listen to those side effects and you don't listen to your body, you may end up in the hospital. And I know that if I say this about this product, a lot of people are gonna get scared, but a cleanse will do that to you. If you are not listening to your body, a cleanse will send you to the hospital. If your body rejects French fries and you still want to eat those French fries, you're going to have consequences after eating those French fries. So it's not really about the product. It's more based on you not wanting to listen to your body. So it's not dangerous. I would just be very precautious. If you started and you don't feel comfortable with it and you don't like it and you don't like the way you feel with consuming this product, then stop. Don't keep on going. Listen to your body. And I emphasize this, listen to your body. And I'm gonna put this in large letters here, listen to your body, because a lot of people in the comment section were coming at me saying that this was a dangerous item and that I shouldn't be recommending it, but I didn't have terrible side effects. But that's because I was listening to my body. So please listen to your body if you try this product and you consume it. The next question is, should I drink plenty of water? And yes, you should actually drink a lot of water, because if you do not drink a lot of water, you will actually end up dehydrated. And because of this cleanse, it tends to wash out a lot of the bad stuff and also a lot of the good stuff. So you do need to consume a lot of water, and it's very necessary and important to drink at least 8 glasses of water. But if more, better. So the next question is, will it help you lose weight? It is not actually a product to lose weight, but it will help you lose weight. The first time you try it, it's probably going to help you lose weight. But if you are already vegan, this probably won't help you lose weight at all, because it's actually a cleanse. And when you eat healthy products or you eat in a healthy manner, there is nothing to be cleansed. There's nothing to be washed out. It's normally going to wash out items that have been in your stomach for years, things that have been there and that should not be there. And that is what is cleansing. And that's why you will definitely lose weight, because you had weight from so many years in the past. And when consuming this item, it cleanses and it helps you lose those pounds of what left out of your body. Will it help you lose weight? Yes. Is it for losing weight? No, it's actually for cleansing. The next question, is it the same as a Brazil nut or nuez de la India? Actually, it's not the same. A Brazil nut is actually a nut that if you consume it, it's quite large. It's probably this size, and it actually has kind of like a tart taste to it, but it's a very savory nut, and it's just like peanuts and walnuts and all that kind of stuff. But this seed actually is not the same. It's not the same at all, because if you try to consume this as a snack, you are going to regret it. It tastes bitter and not good at all. So no, it is not the same Brazil nut. It is called a Brazil nut, but I'm guessing that it's a Brazil nut that comes from somewhere else. I will try to look for you guys a little bit more information about this specific nut in particular, about this bitter one. And I will leave it in the description box if you guys definitely want more information about where the seed comes from and all that kind of stuff. But I will leave that in the description box down below for you guys. The next question that I have, how often will you go to the restroom? Well, this is based also, again, on what you eat. If you eat a lot of unhealthy items, or if you've eaten in the past a lot of unhealthy items, you will go to the restroom quite often, because the more clogged your intestines are, the more you're gonna go to the restroom. If you have always had really good bowel movements, then you won't actually go to the restroom that often. The next question is, should I start it when in school, or will it affect my day-to-day? I would not consume this while you're in school, mostly because you will go to the restroom a lot, and unless you want to be skipping on a lot of classes and stuff like that, I would not recommend this. I would do this in the summer. I wouldn't definitely do this during school. But should it affect your day-to-day life? For me, it didn't. I did a lot of things that I did normally do, and it didn't affect me at all. So I don't think it should affect you. But if it does, I would just be a lot more precautious of what you're consuming and putting into your stomach. Should I drink it before bedtime? Like I said, I drank it before bedtime. I don't know what would happen if you had it in the morning, because I did not drink it while in the mornings. The next question is packaging same black versus green? So this is the packaging of the product right here. And this one actually has, I don't know if it's a green packaging. I would consider this more like a yellow green packaging, but I haven't seen the black one. And this is the one that I'm recommending, because this is the one that I used. And this one is, what does it say? SDB Salud de Bienestar. And that is what it says on the packaging. And I would definitely use this one. This one actually has the seal and everything. And this one's the one that I used. I can't recommend another packaging or another product from the Brazil nut if I haven't used it. So this is the one that I'm recommending. The next question is, can I drink lemon water while taking it? Like I said, if it's healthy for you, then yes. I've drinking lemon water, and I don't think it affects anything I've ever done or any cleanses that I've ever done in the past. And so if you want to drink lemon water in the morning or during the day, I don't think it should affect at all. So drink lemon and water if you want to. If you feel any side effects, then I would probably look at other things that you've eaten and not towards the lemon and water, because I know that lemon and water together are a great cleanse in the morning. And so that's why I don't think it should affect this product. The last question is, can you take while breastfeeding? And I'm gonna say no. I would not consume this while breastfeeding, mostly because It's a very strong cleanse. And if you've never done a cleanse, it will affect your, you know, going to the restroom and stuff like that. And I don't think that's good while breastfeeding. So I know that breastfeeding in itself is a lot of time consuming, and doing a cleanse plus breastfeeding, I don't think is good at all. Plus it might flush you and it might drain a lot of your energy out. So I would not recommend it. I would wait until you're done breastfeeding, or maybe like a year after you've already had your child, to actually consume this product, but I would not do it while breastfeeding. Those are the questions that I had. I know this video is quite long, but I did want to get in depth and answer some of the questions that you guys have had. If you guys have any more questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. And like I said, during this entire video, please listen to your body if you plan to consume this product. If you want to purchase this item, I will leave it in the description box down below. But listen to your body, because it is going to be your best friend through this entire ride. And I can't recommend stuff that I haven't tried, and I can't recommend ideas or things that I haven't tried. And so that's why a lot of the questions that you guys ask me sometimes, I tell you I don't know, because I've never tried it that way. And it's because I can't recommend or I can't speak on things that I've never tried. So that is everything for this video. I hope you guys totally enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And also let me know in the comments down below if you plan to purchase this product, and if you have tried it, how has it helped you or affected you, or what side effects you actually got. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.